I'm afraid that I'm gonna mix up the videos. Anyhow, everything is ready except that I don't have the 30 torques to these bolts. These bolts are not torqued down. I torqued down only the middle bolts because they're new, but I don't have the 30 torques all around. So that's the old gaskets and seals. Here it's the small pulley, the spark plugs, the friction washers, the cam adjuster bolts. This was the exhaust manifold gaskets. Now they are new. So yeah, what's remaining? In 3 days we're gonna receive these bolts. When they come, these bolts, then I can torque it down properly and start the car. 3 days for what? For the 30 torque bolts. Most probably what I'm gonna do, that's why I put yesterday, not all of them, some of them, I'm gonna put the rest, the old one. Yes, that's what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna put the rest, the old one, to be able to start the car, because we have to make an oil change also, and I have to charge also the condition, because I removed the AC line from there. So the guys are gonna finish for me the oil change to see the level, everything okay, connect the battery, make the learning process for the camshafts, and then throw the car out to release it from the jack, because these bolts, they don't need the jack or something. Just only you need to drive the car inside and everything is okay. Yeah, that's it pretty much. I'm gonna start the camera again, if I remember it, with the first start. But as I said, you're gonna hear only the sound from the cam adjusters, not from the lifters or something. Maybe some of the lifters are gonna make some sound, because already a week here, and some of them they're gonna bleed out. Anyhow, continue. Okay. Yeah, ready, start. Nice. Diagnostic to clear the faults. Yeah? Yes, turn it off. Start again. Yeah? Yeah. Turn it off. Make ignition on. Connect the diagnostic to delete the faults and to... It has to warm up a little bit to make the adaptation for the camshafts. Okay. Pass through the adaptation. Finish the story. Inside, how much says inside? Inside says 93. On the diagnostic says 99. Now, I was thinking the last 5 minutes, I said, I'm forgetting something. I forget to start the air condition. Anyhow, 3.3 degrees at evaporator. This is with the open door, not recycling, and full blast. So if I put now in the middle with recycling and close the windows, let me get the, let's get the key with me. Actually it has a thermostat, I'm not gonna let it go to drop down below zero. Once I'm going to close the windows, let's see how much it's gonna be. We are 1.8, yeah, that's okay, that's perfect. Pressures, high pressure is low, nice, all right, excellent. If I increase, we're gonna increase the pressure. This is how much effective is the condenser. That's it, end of story. Be careful, it has 2 degrees inside only.
What?
It has only 2 degrees inside, you can't die. That's it, thank you very much.